The stereo recording you have just heard of a muzzle-loaded bronze cannon of the type used by Napoleon in his 1812 Russian campaign brings to the minds of most record enthusiasts Tchaikovsky's colorful overture 1812, as recorded in its original scoring by Mercury in 1954. If you will turn this record over, we will take you behind the scenes for some of the interesting problems encountered in preparing stereophonically the effect called for by Tchaikovsky in this festive piece.